Taking off the iPad case. Take off the stand. Give it a wiggle. Now on the top, as opposed to the bottom. See that groove there? You just pop your fingers in. Pick it up. Don't need to, even need to get your fingernails in. Just pop it up. Then see the groove on the side there with a little flange. Flick that up. Hear it click. Same deal on that side. Then you've got groove there. No flange on that one. Just get your finger right in there. Click it up. Flip it around. Tuck your fingers under. Hear it click. Hinge at the bottom. Give it a wiggle, because you can see the little hooks. Putting it on is exact same opposite. Hook those bottom bits in. Nice and seated. And then just push it down to the clicks. And lastly, top one. You're done.